I'm home now.
Reporting live from the Brown Derby side of Midtown.
Yeah, nigga, what's up?
Hold up.
Yeah, she got a thing for Celine and Chanel bags. Peep the details in her swag. Low key, but staying high end shit, but she never brags. While you was buying bitches Michael Kors purses, I was blowing mommy makeover budgets on Birkins. Move bitches out the projects, put bitches through college. When I left, let them keep everything, was me being solid. Still, I own my own home and a farm whip. Rewards and blessings I get for doing honorable shit. Started from scratch, I lost it and got it back. I ran it back up, I'm the definition of bouncing back. Feels like every few weeks I'm on a flight. It seems to be the only thing motivate me to write. With rap, you gotta say my name when you say the wick. Still, it's crazy how Drewski never played my shit. Or how Karen Civil never post my shit. Me and First Lady Al still close as shit. Yeah, I'm dope as shit, that's no debate. My brother Gator sit at 25 grand 4 years straight.
Ain't that a hundred?
Man, shit probably be different if Chris was still left. Me and Big Prev ain't linked in the minute. Me and Sean Lane kick it through the dam. Though it's probably been a decade since I seen him. Niggas know it's love, niggas know it's love. Shouts to Trip Dubs, welcome home, cuz. Yeah. Niggas wanna buzz, they don't want smoke with the goat. Probably wait till I'm dead to say I was dope. I make this shit look easy, cause the shit easy. Out of sight, out of mind, but still there when you need me.
Yeah.
Out of sight, out of mind, but still here when you need me.
Little nigga, what's up?
The honorable Mr. Motherfucking.
Oh yeah.